that's why we did what we did.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Trying to give him a safe place at night so that raccoons don't get him, skunks don't get him. You know, he's safe enough and can still transition into the garage. Yeah, he can get used to four walls and a roof.
Yeah, you're gonna love it out there.
Living in a car versus now living in this is going to be huge for him. So, yeah. But it's what people need to have cats, honestly.
Sure.
Right, exactly. Exactly. And now we rescued this little guy, and we're just trying to transition him, and it's perfect. It's absolutely perfect. It's what we needed. So we're excited.